They have something that they ought to be able to do incredibly well, okay, which is spaghetti and meatballs turned into mozzarella sticks. Let me describe what you have all prepared. So this is spaghetti and meatballs wrapped in a wonton with mozzarella and deep fried. It's served with your famous signatory red sauce.
I think this is spectacular. Yeah.
I don't feel that it's much of a surprise, at least to the judges. First place is Albanese's!
Oh, it feels great. A lot of hard work. Like I said, this guy came up with the idea. Our staff was preparing still now, and I guess from what I understand, we better get our rear ends over there and get things moving even better.
Just screwing around in the kitchen. We're having fun with it. Those are all three of our favorites wrapped in one, so.
My grandparents, his great-grandparents started it out, and we've been in business since 1941. We keep the tradition, and that's the most important part of it.